She's dying.
No, she's not.
Don't I have a right to feel bad?
What do I have to do to fix this? Look, I'll do anything.
Mom, why are you so spooked?
And Keith didn't try to kill you. I did.
Okay, I know, it's my fault. If I didn't go back in there, Keith would still be here. And I know that.
If anything ever happens to me, if you ever lose me, I want you to know how happy you made me. How wonderful my life was with you. And I will always be with you.
Nothing's gonna happen to you.
God! Help me! Haley!
I wanted you to fight for me. I wanted you to say there is no one else that you could ever be with and that you'd rather be alone than without me. I wanted the Lucas Scott from the beach that night telling the world that he's the one for me.
How was I supposed to make it?
The backstabbing, two-faced bitch, Peyton.
Because that was a moment that I knew that none of it could ever be enough without you. All of the celebrity and all of the applause and all of the pretty melodies couldn't fill your void in my heart. So, yeah, I guess you're right. It's not the life I would have had. Because ever since I met you, it has been so much more.
Okay, what the hell just happened?